This one's awake.
So you're this false shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
Listen, I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight, DeWitt. Only question is, which side you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
Better find Elizabeth before she lights out.
The most common complaint I hear from the working man is that they are unhappy with their lot. Why to embarrass yourself, I ask? The ox cannot become a lion, and why would you want to? Who wants all those responsibilities and worry? You do your job, eat your food, you go to sleep. Simplicity is beauty.
Flying squad came and took him. You ain't gonna see him around no more.
Ancient Mariner, let the bigger undertow disperse the hate.
Samuel always thought that the pew on Sunday went hand in hand with the desk on Monday. Science is the slow revelation of God's blueprint. After 2 years in the Lamb's Tower on Monument Island, he took ill with cancer of the stomach. I prayed to the prophet, and the prophet delivered unto us a miracle through his servant Fink. I do not know if I will ever get used to a husband bound in a skeleton of metal, but better a handy man than a dead one.
Thank you. here is private property. You're looking for trouble because I'm more than happy to be of service.
The hyena is a trickster. They live to stir up trouble. So you beware the hyena. They will leave you with naught but the sound of their laughter.
You wanna know what we do to pretty little stowaways? Or maybe you don't.
Hey! Just stop for a minute!
Stay away!
I just wanna talk to you! Elizabeth!
Get away from me!
Just hold up for
Stay
a minute!
Away.
I'm not angry with you! Hey, watch out! Move it! Move! Damn it!
I am not going with you!
Don't go in there!
I have no need of one such as you!
No, no, no!
It's her! Call it in! Call it in!
No! Let me go!
We got her!
There's gotta be another way in.
Slade, a monster and a traitor. I know the men who died in the Hall of Heroes with Captain Slate. There is no shame to be counted in their number. The shame lies to we who assembled outside the hall. Though we were not the ones who fell, I feel only envy for those who perished under his banner.
Something.
My patience is done. Run out!
Soon it'll be over.
Eyes to yourself, Guai Lo.
Competition.
To get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes. I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton. Should be a walk in the park. What do you say? Partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris.
I hear from the working man is that they are unhappy with their lot. Why torment yourself, I ask? The ox cannot become a lion, and why would you want to? Who wants all those responsibilities and worry?
Don't get too comfortable with my company, Mr. DeWitt.
Your food.
You are a means to an end. No more.
Simplicity is beauty.
It's locked.
Oh. This won't take long at all.
All yours.
Now, Mr. Fink's a good man. You work hard, and I know he'll reward you.